This morning, fire damaged a church building in Brighton Heights. It started just before 11 o'clock last night at the administrative office for Risen Lord Roman Catholic Parish. That's located on California Avenue. No one was injured. Right now, it's unclear how much damage the building sustained.